A suspect in a deadly shooting at an encampment earlier this summer has pleaded not guilty. During a hearing today, J.C. Thompson was found competent to stand trial. He faces murder, kidnapping, robbery, and firearm possession charges. That shooting happened in June in the South Delridge neighborhood. Thompson remains in custody with bail set at $5 million.